the journey so far.
In the Citadel, knowledge recorded, secrets revealed, corruption destroyed. It was the Archon, the scribe told the horsemen. And it was the Archon on the end of Death's sword. Welcome to Shadow's Edge, horseman. Now, go as the crow flies, or your brother is lost.
This place looks familiar.
As well it should. This is the dark reflection of the Crystal Spire, a realm where demons, rather than angels, keep watch. But corruption turned their gaze inward, and what they saw there destroyed them.
What of the key?
It remains within, bound by a powerful master. Welcome to Shadow's Edge, horseman.
Welcome to the Dark Kingdom, horseman.
If you're following me...
Nothing of the sort. I've come to part demons from their coins, and you from their souls. Are we so different?
I'm looking for a key.
But of course. Samael keeps many wonders in the vaults beneath the Black Stone. I have come to trade for what few he would part with. But I fear not all is well in the Red Court. Samael would never let his realm slide so far into nothingness. Beware of what you find on Samael's throne, and whom. Rumors are all that escape the vortex of a mad Queen Lilith who still clings to rule.
Lilith, why am I not surprised? I've heard of this place, the Black Stone.
Yes, the throne of Samael, the Blood Prince, the Red Wanderer. He has many names, yet one home.
Not much left.
Corruption devours the Black Stone, as it has countless worlds, as it will the Forge Lands, the Undead Plains, even Earth.
Then is corruption. What does it seek?
The end of existence itself. And in its place, nothingness.
And how do we fight that?
We don't. Your precious balance only serves to stay its hand. But what do I know? I am but a simple merchant.
Samael was there when I fought the Nephilim.
No doubt watching with great interest. The demon Samael plays a game of his own devising. And we are his pawns. Rouse to your heart's content. I hope you don't have to use it.
Thanks for the warning. You can come out now, Lilith.
Do you blame me for hiding? You are death. Where you ride, no one is safe. Not even your mother.
You are not my mother.
Did I not create Absalom from the mingled dust of angel and demon? And from that first Nephilim, were not the rest formed? They were brothers to the horsemen. Yet when the riders slaughtered the Nephilim, only you showed remorse. Why did you not cast the amulet into the abyss, as the council ordered? Why spare their souls? If not to one day undo your sin.
My sin? This corruption was born in Absalom. It rises from him like a black tide, and you, mother, must help me stop it. Where is the demon key?
In Samael's keeping. But he is gone now, and the key has vanished. Oh, don't worry, my child. Like sin, may be undone. With this, you can return to the past, to Samael's stronghold before his fall, and find the demon key. I only ask that when you reach the Well of Souls, you will answer your heart and resurrect the Nephilim.
Yeah.
You still haven't told me where to find the key.
I share Samael's bed, not his secrets. If you want the key, you must speak with him yourself.
I don't believe Samael simply vanished.
Death, my love. You know so little about the infernal realms. There is a new order coming. Built upon the fall of man, every demon vies for power. If Samael is missing, he is not the only one.
What brings you to Samael's kingdom?
I am drawn to raw power. And no demon in any realm can match that of Samael. He could have ruled over us all, but now he is gone. And that destiny once again falls to my children. Bring back the Nephilim, and all of creation will be yours.
But at what cost?
Death. Don't keep Samael waiting. Welcome back. I was growing lonely. Promise you'll come back in peace.
Yeah. Chad Council sends only one horseman, even to the past. No, this visit is unsanctioned. In fact, no one knows you're here.
Not a soul. Hand over the key, it can be our little secret.
Pitiful. Flawed castings from a perfect mold. Absalom was always stronger than the rest of you.
You'll find me strong enough, Samael.
Yes. You have overcome many obstacles to stand here before me. But sometimes, the hero dies in the end. Ask your brother.
Will you surrender the key, or must I take it?
Horseman, you already know the answer.
Thank you.
Either way, it will be quite a show.
I have the key, Crowfather.
Then at last you may enter the Well of Souls. But once undertaken, there is no returning on this path.
I've come this far, Crowfather. I'm not turning back.
Then be warned, Rider of Death. A dark presence guards the well, and the seeds of corruption writhe within.
The well is corrupted.
Yes, but not the nameless kind you have faced thus far. No. Corruption has chosen a champion, a voice to sound its clarion call.
Then I will see this finished, here and now.
Remember what you have learned, Ryder. Corruption is the end of all things. Even death.
Tree, the keys, the well. Why do I get the sense you are testing me?
You test yourself, old friend. For what you've done, for what you had to do. And now you face the ultimate test. Will you bring death or give life?